This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, August 26, 1939, doo-wop singer Fred Milano of the Belmonts is born in New York City. Belmont Avenue, the Bronx street where he grew up, inspired the group's name. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.